Bellator contender. You were fighting at the Forum the other night. You know, the whole MMA kind of community was abuzz after that really fast knockout Conor McGregor did in 40 seconds. You had actually a faster one. It was in 34 seconds, man. That was amazing. How did that feel?
Yeah, it was amazing. A good feel. I trained a lot for this fight. I think I was very prepared. I was ready for a war. I was not expecting to finish the fight in just 34 seconds. I was ready for three rounds of war, you know, but the best happened. And this is a kick that I train a lot, and it happened naturally on the fight. It was a good feeling.
Yeah, I saw that. It was amazing. That was a push kick to the chin, kind of like an Anderson Silva style kick. You're training over at King's MMA. How long have you been over there?
It's gonna be in February 6th. Now it's gonna make 3 years that I moved from Brazil straight to Huntington Beach just for training at King's MMA with Master Rafael Cordeiro. And I think since I got here, my strike improved so much, and I'm improving all my skills.
You know, a lot of Brazilians are coming to Huntington Beach to train, but it's also a lifestyle thing. I think it's an easy shift from Brazil to Huntington Beach. Why is that?
Man, live close to the beach always was a dream for me too, because I'm from São Paulo, a big city in Brazil, so we don't have too many beaches close from where I used to live. So for me, live 10 minutes off the beach, 10 minutes off the gym, no traffic, and for me, I'm living a dream.
That's awesome. That's awesome. You were fighting at the Forum. The Forum is a world-class arena. It was home to the Los Angeles Lakers, where they won all those championships. Muhammad Ali also fought for the heavyweight championship there. John Jones also fought there. You know, it's kind of a place of legends. How did it feel fighting in that big arena?
Man, it was an amazing feeling. It was the biggest show that I already fought in my life. And was amazing fight on the same card of Chris Cyborg too. Chris Cyborg is a legend, the best woman of all times, in my opinion. And was a pleasure to fight there in that Forum.
Did Chris Cyborg have any influence on you coming to Huntington Beach? Because he is a Brazilian that's moved to Huntington Beach, and I think she's connected with you know, King's MMA at one point, right?
Yeah, for sure. I mean, I came straight because of Rafael dos Anjos. Rafael dos Anjos is a very good friend of my master, Celcinho Vinicius, and they both have the same master. That is another master of mine, is Gordo, and they used to train together. And then I came straight to train at King's MMA because of Rafael dos Anjos.